Hello guys, I'm Karlo, this is CapricornFF, and welcome to another edition of Forza Motorsport's Career Man. So, yeah, this is going to be my favorite series of all time in this game, and that's going to be a chance to drive a Chevy Corvette. So, yeah, it's the C8 Challenge, I believe, and it mainly talks about the Chevrolet, you know, and it's unrealistically in my lifetime that I'm gonna buy a luxurious vehicle like a Corvette, but tell you the truth, I would like to drive a manual stick shift someday, but once again, I have to buy a car that's reliable, doesn't break down on public roads, but on a racetrack, you can do whatever you want, and basically, in Forza Motorsports, it tells you some good stories about what these cars do. And back in the day, like in the 1960s or 70s, you might realize, hey, there used to be these boxier cars back then, and yeah, have good torque, rate, power, and power, you know, and I can just tell you that, yeah, it was quite a challenge, and as you see in these videos, some of these tracks like Grand Oak Raceway is pretty tough, but I just struggled. AI difficulty is too good, even if I put it at a 4, which is usually medium, and it just sucked. No swear words in my commentating because I want to keep it kid friendly and PG-13 friendly. So, I mean, that's as much of a swear word that I can tell you. I'm telling you. So as the race goes on, this video clip's around 90 minutes long. Try to chop down the unnecessary parts. So, go right ahead. So make it happy, Karnav. Hope you all have a great day. Peace out.
More lap.
Great race. P8.
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.